basically, I would just want to ask, do you follow the Quran and Sunnah, or do you follow the Ahlul Bayt?
قول بين القرآن والسنة عن أهل البيت. القرآن والسنة القرآن عن أهل البيت.
أهل البيت القرآن عن أهل البيت.
Okay. For this, first and foremost, I won't resort to our books. We'll stick to the Quran itself again and again and again in the Holy Quran. You know, أطيع الله وأطيع الرسول. أطيع الله والرسول. أطيع الله ورسوله again and again and again. أطيع الله وأطيع الرسول. You know, time and again in the Holy Quran, obey Allah and obey the Messenger. Okay. Now, with regards to following Allah and following His Messenger, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, or you follow the Holy Quran and Ahlul Bayt, I've given Quranic references. Yeah, many places in the Holy Quran. Now let's turn to the books of Shia themselves. So you got Al-Kafi here. Yeah, the most authentic book of the Shias, and it contains the narrations of the infallible Imams, some narrations of Rasulullah according to them. Yeah, I'll present two references within this. Reference number one, volume one, page 40. The Shi'i infallible Imam, he says, كل شيء في كتاب الله وسنة نبيه صلى الله عليه وسلم. Everything is found in the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the sunnah of His Messenger, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Four pages down the line, on page 44, same volume, volume 1, it says, كل شيء مردود إلى الكتاب والسنة. Everything will be returned, any matter of disagreement will be returned and brought back to the Quran and the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In other words, where there's a disagreement, we'll bring it back to Quran and Sunnah. Now here the Imams, in two narrations of this book, they're not saying follow Quran and the Ahlul Bayt, or follow Quran and Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu ta'ala, or follow Quran and wait for the 12th Imam. They're saying follow Quran and Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And this is exactly what the Ahlul Sunnah say. So this has been corroborated by Shia sources themselves. Jazakumullah khairan.